Hey guys, let's go here with Rich Capper and the Nuance in the last episode. Sophia. Okay, not as confusing as like over Oracle Ages, it's just sometimes you have to look up some stuff. Be back here, dammit. Oh, anyways, well, let's see where we go. Oh, there's this guy. That's expensive. Or you guys can stab him in the hand with one of these things, or if that little toady wakes someone up. Take one of these needles. Let's go back to, what's it called, the Minish coin. It's always green. That'd be funny if you just use it there. I think you need the key when you can just probably open it down like. There's anything special we can get here. What's in here? This takes forever. Nice. yes, green. Yes, of course. Dude, you make me think the game crashed or something. Anyways, since it's our, let's see. Once we get the Pegasus shoes, we're able to do things with those trees, if you're wondering. This way. Oh, yeah, that pissed me off with those 200 rubies in my chest. Use keystone chest forward. Wasting some more time. Okay, there. Dog attack me now. We'll see if you have a tombstone angle. Green. Sorry to hate green. Is it green? I am really starting to hate the green stones. It's like the stones. They're like head there all the time, and like each one is like green. Flipped green. The good are good. Ooh, what's over here? Everyone. Why couldn't it be green when it says I've been seeing a lot of greens? Hehehe. what's it called? Zerp the Witch. Let's Zerp, you know that. The story in her garden of bushes. That was the fourth one. Order. Go find one. Pieces of her. Pieces. I didn't realize they got four of them before. Wasn't paying attention, I guess. Wait, go up here now. Oh, his is not green. Or blue. Well, it isn't blue. It's like the guy from, Majora's Mask. It's been a long time since I last visited him. I hope I can still have 2,000 pieces. So he's here. He sells them. Nice. Soon we're there, we'll definitely have to buy some stuff. Which is soon. So I remember I have to actually go back there. That's our way there. Right here. And then she goes here now. Access shoe boots, hold the button to run faster than the wind. Well, she doesn't really need them right now. She's, stone. Made of stone, so... appeared right when I pressed the button, so it's kind of too late. Alright, we're here. Now we can do that stuff like that, it's cool. Earth snakes, whatever you might call those guys. Just go. Yes, I don't know. Just go. Go, 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 go. Oh. Dark Knight, whoever. Alright, what's in this chest? You got a hidden piece, he's musical. Okay, yes. It's just goldish. Goldish, okay. Those are three for special. I think they're for especially story based. He needed them, I think. Yeah. This place is kind of like a maze, if you're wondering. Can't do anything to it. There's a cave here with a business scrub. Shoot. Nice. Okay, and next time we're around there, we can check that out. We can actually leave those. We're gonna plant some. No, you can't use the boots if you're underwater. Not underwater. That's small. Well, out there in the world, small, but I think in here you can. Totally pissed me off. It's not even back up. What's the point of having that log there if you can even go over there? Seriously, think about it. You can't go through there if you're, you know, big. Calling the hearts, little hearts, see it. Pieces. Not pieces, they're hearts. That's all they are. This guy is a goat. Another Swift plays play the first. All seven. Holy shit. Wrong button. Wrong item, actually. That's definitely wrong. Then you must be right. Wrong button. It's happy now. Anyways, we're gonna continue on in the next episode. See you guys later.